sitting about 35 degrees in our hopper.
And this is a four-flavor milkshake machine. We have our base vanilla, and then we have three syrup flavorings that are controlled by these buttons here in the front. I'm going to get a hold of myself here. So we've got three flavors here, and then our plain vanilla. Let's take a look and see what our product base looks like. Have a nice thick vanilla shake. All right. Now to do a clean out, you've got a toggle switch under here. We're just going to be doing a little rinse out in between our pulls here. But there'll be a little residual that'll hang out there. All right, so let's start off with our cherry. All right. Got a nice thick strawberry shake, cherry shake. It's nice and evenly mixed all the way down. And if that's not enough for you, you could always dial your syrup up. This has got three separate pressure regulators for your syrup. Second flavor. Here we've got blue coconut. You can just ignore that little bit of pink that's on there. It's just a cup. Clean these out a little bit. There we go. See, it was just that residual in the cup hanging out. All right, now for our third flavor. Beautiful, consistent vanilla flavor, or banana flavoring all the way down the shape. Just perfect. All there you have it. Thank you for watching.